And this morning, as we think on the topic of the resurrection, what are the facts that are important to you and me today? There are three very basic, simple facts that we need to be aware of. And the first one is that He arose. Very simply, He arose. He is risen, and that's the good news of the gospel. Jesus is alive. He really was dead, but He really is alive now. And that's the major difference between Christianity and every other religion. Other religions worship a Savior who was once alive but is now dead. We worship a Savior who was dead but is now alive. And He will live forevermore. Because He lives, we too will live.